Yes, Martin Timothy had to check just now. But big up to Romy, the player from the Himalaya. He's already logged on and ready to give you a sideline sport report. But before I even allow Romy to do that, just want to remind that song is called Banger by AJR. I got another big banger coming up for you in a few minutes. I want to make sure you do not miss. All right, so we're going to check in Romy real quick, find out what's going on in sideline sports, and then we jump right back into the party with this new. Yeah, I can't wait. I'm going to drop it on you in a little bit. Right now, good morning, Romy. What's good, bro?
Hey, good morning, Bahamas. As a matter of fact, Danielle Thompson, many accolades to him, you know, but lately, the last one, our latest one, we actually represented the Bahamas in the 2019 Fed Cups, which is now known as the Billy Bean Field Cup. Again, if you are interested in any of those coaching sessions, it will be in small groups, maybe two or one on one. You can contact
Is that age restriction? I was literally telling her I wanted to play tennis. Look at God bless me in 2021. Look at y'all on the other side when they say bless me. All right, so I got so the email address one more time for me.
It's PR@LLive.net.
All right, thank you, my brother.
I'm
a professional. Whatever I touch, bro, like I just succeed at it, man. Don't worry about that. I'll be good. Now we win that, right?
Yeah,
General on TNT Network, right?
Yeah, we have the founder of TNN, yeah.
Wow. All right. Shout out to Uncle Ted. Y'all keep it all out to me. I'm giving you the best music on the planet. That's Roomy, Roomy, Room right there. Playing from Namalera, representing for Sideline Sports. ENT right now. We're going to keep it cool. Got the Jonas Brothers on deck. It's about the superstation.